sugar. Many of us adore it, whether it's naturally occurring or added to foods and beverages to sweeten, contribute texture, provide volume, control freezing points, or prevent the growth of microorganisms. Sugar in foods can have a variety of functions. Now that the Food and Drug Administration will require manufacturers to list added sugars on food labels, many consumers are asking, what exactly is the difference between added sugars and just plain old sugar? The Food and Drug Administration has developed a more specific definition for the purpose of the new Nutritional Facts label. Added sugars are basically just what they sound like. They are sugars added to food and beverages during food preparation or processing. The definition does not include fruit or vegetable juice concentrated from 100% fruit juice, fruit juice concentrates used to formulate jellies, jams, or preserves, or the fruit component of fruit spreads. The most recent 2015 to 2020 Dietary Guidelines for Americans recommends consuming less than 10% of calories per day from added sugars to help people achieve a healthy eating pattern. So, if you're going to indulge in the sweet stuff, be sure to do so in moderation.